back to my another video. So in today's video, we are going to be looking into 3 short tips to conceive faster. In case you've never subscribed to my channel, please kindly subscribe to my channel. Hit on that red icon that says subscribe and on the notification bell so that you'll be notified whenever we upload a new video. Thank you so much, because that will mean so much to me. So why not grab a cup of coffee, sit, and let's look into this. Today is timing. Okay, what do I mean by timing? You have to calculate your ovulation period. You have to study yourself to know when you are ovulating, and that is the perfect time to have sexual intimacy with your partner. Okay, you have to have intimacy with your partner a night before your ovulation period, ovulation time, and the after your ovulation. Okay, so guys, please, I'm sorry, this is my manager, okay? Please bear with me. Okay, the second tip is this: you have to avoid stress. As a TTC mom, you have to avoid stress. Try as much as possible to avoid stress, more especially mental stress, okay? Do not overstress yourself about having a baby. I can understand how you feel. I may not even understand fully well how you feel, but my advice to you today is to avoid stress by all means, mental stress and any means of stress, physical stress and all that, but most especially mental stress. Okay, I know it's not easy and I know it has not been easy, but trust me, when you give everything to God, when you hand everything over to God, and when you believe that truly Jesus is up there and he can do everything, you don't need to overstress yourself because it is affecting you. Thank you. So number 3 point is this: you have to eat healthy, exercise regularly, and if you've been watching me and if you've been following me on my channel, you will come to know that I believe so much in what God can do. If God cannot do it, that means no one else can do it. Okay, so I will encourage you to pray, I will encourage you to fast. And when you are fasting, apply faith, okay? Because without faith, there is nothing you can achieve without faith. You have to trust your maker, you have to trust God. You have to believe that God is too faithful to fail. He has never failed before, and he will never fail you, okay? Just believe in your master Jesus Christ. Just believe in our Lord Jesus Christ. He has assorted in his kingdom, okay? God has assorted in his factory, okay? He has triplets, he has quadruplets, he has, in fact, mention it. Do you want boys? Do you want baby girls? God has it assorted. And believe me, I have you guys in my prayers every day. Don't forget to trust in the Lord Jesus. And then I always here to pray for you. I always pray for TT moms, and I believe that God will answer our prayers. Don't forget to chat me up if you have personal questions to ask me. You can reach me at my Gmail account, and we can discuss over there. Thank you so much for joining me.